Alright. People asking how to make dough balls for catching carp. So this is the recipe I come up with. Thought I'd show everybody. Rip the top off the bread. Crusty crust. This is day old bread from a local bakery. Get that good stuff off the top and then just shred it. For the meatiness of the texture. And then taking Coca-Cola. Maple syrup I've got laying around. This is some high dollar maple syrup, but it's leftovers. Sweetens the batch up quite a bit. Some flake crumbs. Start mixing it, soaks up that coat. We're going to give this batch a little color. This is just regular food coloring. Helps it show up on the bottom of the river if the conditions are really clear, which they're going to be tomorrow. So I'm hoping this will show up on the bottom of the river better. Actually see those carp come up and take this. Just keep leaving it. Get some of the consistency you want. I don't mind it be really sticky and firm. I'm going to add a little more maple syrup here. Loafing up. I usually just form them up ahead of time so you don't have to get your fingers dirty on the river. Nice and sticky. You can stick a hook right in there. You have to form them a little bit on the river, but hamburger. Quick and simple recipe though. The carp seem to like them. It's inexpensive. A lot of times you can take some of these out of your bucket and out of your container and throw them out there for chum. Get the carp fired up a little bit. And surprise them with a hook in one of them. So there you have it. It's a nice little dough ball. I made some up earlier. Those ones are just natural color with no food coloring in them. That should show up on the bottom of the river very nice.